Cade! Because of your blundering around in Chan's salvage yard, he's disappeared, which is gonna make it somewhat tricky to arrest him!
But I had to rescue—
I don't wanna hear it! I'm transferring you to Sheriff Huckleberry's department in the forest until we've cleared up this mess.
Does he need our help with solving a case?
Ha! Doubtful. His district has the lowest amount of crime in all of Lego City, which is why I want you there, so you can't cause trouble.
What about the Fury investigation?
I've put my most highly decorated officer on the case, my protege. I like to think of him as the son I never had and who looks nothing like me. If anyone could get results, it's him! Why haven't you reported to Sheriff Huckleberry yet?
I'm going!
You'd better be, otherwise you'll be gone. Permanently!
tired. I wonder if he likes me. There's always tomorrow.
Police business! This is an emergency! I'll come back and give you my insurance details later!
Why haven't you reported to Sheriff Huckleberry yet?
I'm going!
You'd better be, otherwise you'll be gone. Permanently!
Soon, doesn't it?
Ooh!
I should get them a card.
What a mess.
Promotion.
You'd better be in Bluebell National Park by now, McCain.
Chase! Hey!
Hi, Frank. What did you do to get sent out here, then?
Are you sure you're a qualified plumber, honey?
Of course!
Ah! Honey!
Nothing?
That's right, deputy. Huh? I got you cornered.
Huckleberry's in trouble.
It's just you and me.
Frank.
Because I sent your boss on a wild goose chase.
You go around the side.
After a wild goose! Say your prayers?
Oh, sorry.
Hey there, Chase. We're just finishing rehearsing our play.
Okay.
You gotta do something to fill your days around here. Nothing exciting ever happens.
The front door was locked?
Calm down, Derek. Don't worry, you two. Your chief warned me you're coming, and I've drawn up a work roster. Frank, you'll be in charge of making sure we do not run out of coffee.
You can trust me, Sheriff Huckleberry.
And Chase.
I broke the coffee machine.
Derek! Language! Well then, both of you be rounding up Farmer Hayes' escaped pigs. His farm's to the south of here. I'd go myself, but it's curtains up tonight, and I still don't know all my lines.
We're on it.
Come on, Chase! Let's go see the nanimals!
It's not a petting zoo, Frank.
Right. The sooner we find those animals, the sooner I can get back to finding Rex.
Hey! Look! Horses! Do we get to use them?
I guess. Can you ride a horse?
It depends. Are these ones stick shift or automatic?
Maybe you should just walk.
See you later!